They want to win a world title this year.
Team 1 starts with Californian Leckie Peterson and Alana Blanchard taking full advantage of improved conditions. Peterson knocks out Blanchard confidently and moves on to round 3. With round 1 finished, the round 2 deep draw, many of the top winning surfers are faced with the prospect of elimination. Among those at risk are
I'm going to go to the next one.